$5 per person. Well, Halloween is on Tuesday and the spooky festivities have already started. This includes costumes. Madeleine Mullins has the story on where these costumes are coming from and how much they are costing students.
Halloween is coming up and the college kids are getting ready.
I started planning my outfits like mid-September.
They are also spending money.
This year I spent about $100 on my Halloween costumes.
This year I spent $80.
This year I spent $170.
It's not uncommon for students to spend upwards of $50 on their costumes, most of which, they say, come from Amazon.
Another place to buy Halloween costumes is Spirit, but be prepared to spend a little dough.
I think Spirit Halloween is too overpriced.
Spirit is a Halloween pop-up shop, only open the month of October.
It's been fairly busy. As you can see, there's a lot of people around.
Richie Gildon is one of the many people shopping for a last-minute Halloween costume.
I'll probably thrift one and then pay full price for them. This is $30. Cheaper than most things here, surprisingly.
Many students have said that the cheapest way to go is to make your own costume, and that can guarantee a unique one.
I think it's more fun to get your own costumes this year and like make them your own and kind of like make them more unique.
With Murrow News 8, this is Madeleine Mullins.